block. Successful block. Oop, dupe. 2-for-1 sale. Hey, I'm gonna cut your hair. Where are you going, Shelly? Get back here. You don't get to leave. Get back here. Nah. Jason, come here and chill him for me. I'm looking for a swim. I'm looking for a swim. Get cleaned up. We're gonna get cleaned up. Oh, you missed! Come on, Happy. Uh-huh. Oh! You have to keep back on. That Duke isn't the one. You got the Duke. I want a monkey wrench. I need a monkey wrench. Don't fuck with traps, though. Don't fuck with that shit. I'm the monkey wrench. Something. I can't even move. Where'd you go? Look at me pick up my kitchen knife, dude. Hey, the music. And then 8 seconds is over. See ya! Swim! You can swing if you're Jason, you can swing your weapon into the water. That's crazy. I gotta... Yeah, I'm not.
Mommy is proud of you, Jason. But it's time to come home now.
They did add something to the weapons, though. The weapons do have a different type of speed swing. A swing speed rate. There's a lot to do with the damage, I guess, too. But you might have any sense left. Yeah. I Vince is in the cabin. He says if anyone's looking for some green, he'll be out waiting by archery. Oh, fuck, man. He's from California, he's from Boston. He says there's snakes in Boston, too. It's fucking cool. It's the beeps. The dude. I thought it was a tree scene or something. It's on you. Hey, Megathan! Remember me, asshole? He's losing his mind. Jason's right there. I'm
I have to do something. I have to escape.
Cunningham Road. You know that is in Crystal Lake.
Negative on the description of the
negative. I knew it. Gosh. God.
Bitch.
You wouldn't be doing so. Some shit, dude. Dead serious, don't go over there. Kiss your ass goodbye. See ya. Shit. Yeah, your tie is bad. Jason's coming for you. Holy shit. Oh my gosh, dude. Oh shit, what are you gonna do? Grab the hack axe. Jarvis, you better save him or something.
Hey! Hey!
Hey!
You remember me, asshole?
Hang on, kid! Yeah, you remember me, you fucking kill him.
Is anyone there? This is not a prank. We need your help. Jason is killing us. We need your help. Jason is alive.
I'll never hike alone. The van fell on Friday the 13th and it's been done by some friends. You can't check it out, you know, Jason's van, I would totally recommend you check it out, it's very good. Fan favorite type thing to say is appropriate, because I don't know if you can shit, but it's done with Hollywood cameras, and it's done really well. Brandon Wiener did the makeup. Right, you look even more hideous in part 8. Not with that. Yeah, Brandon Wheeler. This is what last week I did a great job on it. But Vincent, man, you gotta give him Nate Lumber's movement. Everything. I think he's better than Kane, yeah. Kane's old school movement. Yeah. Yeah, I think I'm laying down. Okay. What's going on? Where do you look? Mm-hmm. Okay. Vincente said this. He said, take me. Sam and Brandon, they all play it. This cabin's on the little island. This place is way. Can't just go in. He does it. This is really starting to spook me, Doc. You damn well know it. Oh shit, he's in the cabin. Go sniffing around back, I get your snout blown off. Got the fucking coyote in there. Okay, you attacked those coyotes. stepping in them? Boy, I don't know. Jeez. What did I talk together? Okay, yeah. I just saw you bounce and saw you in an ambulance. You did this and stuff again, man. Right? The shit. He surrendered on the island right there, man. Oh my gosh, no. You want this one too? Take my shotgun. Oh, here, take the shotgun. Sorry. He's got twice the range on it, right? At least twice the range. And that's gonna be up for something in there. No, 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 no. Better pass the hall here with that. Okay, we're tracking company. What are we doing? Alright, run towards me. Run towards me for sure. Shit. Just run to the cabin as quick as you can. I'm gonna try to... I'm trying. What got his attention? Something got his attention. He didn't, he just bounced like that. Something got his attention. What the hell is it? You play any tag, let's play laser tag with you. I'll leave you two to your room. Have fun, you guys. Don't wait up, don't leave the light on. On this location on radar for you guys. Right here at the tip, but he's AFK there. Ah! helpful. Cutting the power and use the spear. Like in the middle of some shit to piss him off. Yeah, the council was telling him on that. He didn't follow me or nothing. And shit. Stalking. He's moving. Cleaning it up. Yeah.
Thank you.
Round one. Fight. Round two. Shooting arrows. This is for fighting arrows. Shooting arrows and archery and practicing fighting arrows. Oh, that's just on the garage. Just me in the fight, Jason. Meet me in the street. Oh, whoa. I keep doing that. That's what we got. Well, we got one thing. Not the street. I'm not running from you. I'm not the street. This is supposed to be.
Help! Damn it!
Ooh, nice. Oh, dude, I'm getting turned around. Like, fuck! There you go. Nice job, man.
Mama is proud, but it's time to come home.
It should be for you, buddy. Fucking getting stomped, man. Many hundred bucks. Come on. Jenny's probably one of the only characters I would recommend even moving defensively like that because of her luck and composure keeps her stamina from dropping too low, even with perks. Anybody else would do that with meter. So it's not hard to think of with Jenny. Oh, dude, clutch on the fence you came in? Oh, shit. Let me see Jason grab the sheet. Come up behind, grab it, yeah. Stop pills. She's crawling away from Jason. She's got him by the ankle. Gotta cut your leg off, man. Oh. Oh, dude. That's fucking fruitless, man. Jeez. This has some sort of heavy. Oh, dude. He goes, fuck this. He straight said, fuck this. He hit him in the neck with an axe and got right back up. your garment. Checking them like alone. YouTube free about an hour. Vincente DeSanti is Jason, veteran writer. He's a friend of mine too. But I'm telling you, I've never seen it before until the other day, and it's very good. It's very impressive for what you see. It's not, it says fan name, but it's not like what you think. Those are for copyright reasons, fan right, but it's enjoyable. Very, very good too. Just one hiker. When Mike are going to look for something, he stumbles on Crystal Lake remains and remains of the camp and starts searching it like a fool. Guess what he finds? It's good. It's very good. And Vince wrote the story too. Written by Miss and Basanti and John Gonzalez and Lenny Machado. Jason Martin. Jason Martin's 2:11. Whoever finds this thing's coming across. He's getting spooked now, huh? Fucking won the fist by Jason under the stars, and now he's running.
He's real. Jason is real. He attacked me, but I was able to get away.
Brian did some of the stunts to the left, Jason. Too. Brian. Run horse. It's not like him. Yeah, and I think it's an axe. No, he drew like an axe. Brian drew that. Yeah, through the axe tree. Oh my god. You won't make it. You won't get to his surprise. You'll not make it. You'll never make it. You're dead. You'll never make it. You're not gonna make it. You're dead. You're fucking dead in the water now.